مؤتمر نقاط المقام في الكويت والذي يهدف إلى تطوير الإبداع في العالم العربي في مختلف الميادين والمجالات، يعني اللي في دورته الرابعة جمع كثير من الفنانين من مختلف الثقافات ومن جميع أنحاء العالم. كان فريق تلفاز 11 متواجد ومتمثل في علاء يوسف اللي بين بداية قصة تلفاز 11.
Managing Director and Co-founder of C3 Films and تلفاز 11, علاء يوسف is the Executive Producer and Co-creator of some of Saudi's most popular internet shows.
We wanted to promote that positive change and perception. And actually that's what the 11 in تلفاز 11 stands for. For us it represents change. Because not only 2011 is the year that we started this network, the 11 in تلفاز 11 is actually an homage to the year 2011 where a lot of changes happened in our region.
If you think about the Arab Spring and all the changes that happened that year, you'll find that we as Arabs have changed the way the world sees us. But not only that, we've also changed the way we see ourselves.
So we decided to do that with videos and shed the light on creatives through videos. So that's what we figured. We figured that we need to work on this environment. We need to create an environment where creatives can be nurtured, where creatives can be comfortable to create, and where other businesses and all the decision makers can look at these creatives and say, yes, I don't need to go outside. I have creatives right here in my hometown. And that's exactly what we need to do with local creativity. We need to shed the light on local creatives and make sure that the perception of local creativity changes positively. Thank you.